Here we go. Right, okay. So, first question today. Is this Figo making it into this team? Well, he's not going to play him right mid. He's not going to replace Jairzinho. Is he going to replace Bernardo Silva? Well, he's half the value, so probably not. So, what's the deal here? Are we sending Figo or what? Or do we use him as a super sub? What's the deal? What's going on?
You know what, Chris? I would say to you, and I'm going to get shot down for this, I'm telling you. But I'm going to say to you, I think you should try him in replacement for Jairzinho. I said it.
For Jairzinho? Really?
Well, you've not been a great fan of Jairzinho, right? And you know what? In recent times, until this is an important like discussion here, actually. I genuinely want to know what you guys think. If you have Jairzinho, is he still top notch for you? Is he still top of the bill for you? Or do you feel like he's just slightly fallen off a little bit? And I'm specifically talking about the SBC Jairzinho, right? What do you guys think?
Well, I mean, in all honesty, yeah, I'll be shot down for saying it, but I'm going to say it. In all honesty, he's not really been that great for me. I think he's, I don't know, I feel like if I could rewind time, I probably wouldn't have done it. I probably would have put my fodder elsewhere, actually, but I don't know. He's not actually, he's been all right, but I don't know.
I semi kind of feel guilty because I made Chris do the SBC because he was so good. And at that point he was, but I feel like he's just fallen off a little bit and he just doesn't feel as effective as he was when I very first did the card. I mean, he's that non-effective for me that I've gone back to putting him back on the wing and Cruyff and Mbappe take reins up front. So I don't know what the deal is there and I don't know if you guys feel it too, but let us know what you think about that.
Yeah, it's just another controversial Chris opinion. I seem to not get on with these meta players at all, but hey, that's all right. It's only a game. It's only FIFA. I'm just doing the 85 plus times free attackers upgrade here. So I'm going to kickstart with this. Matt, I'm actually doing some promos today. I do need a fodder top up. And if it goes well, I might just do another icon in this video, to be honest. And Matt, I have to admit, I have to confess, I'm the first to admit it, guys. Oh, I haven't read any of last night's comments yet, so let's have a look what we got here. Happy birthday, Chris. Thanks for bringing so much happiness into our lives when watching you. Oh, cheers, mate. Thanks. I love Chris's commentary during Super Sunday. Makes it more interesting. Well, there we go. There we go. I didn't realise I really did much commentary, but there we go.
I think he's referring to the commentary that goes along the lines of a Wayne Hun. I need to do that car, man. If you missed yesterday's Super Sunday, you definitely have to watch it. It was such a good game. In fact, it was that good that I actually sat back with a cup of tea last night and I watched it. Now, Oliver was ill last night, so I had to play my foot champs quite late and I finished it like 4 a.m. in the morning. It was a bit of a tiring one. But we got the 11 wins. We're back on track there. So, yeah, got my rewards to open for you through here. And let's see if we can get some high rated straight away. We get that fodder. And I do need the fodder because I want to do another icon pack myself today, primarily. Hopefully, I can make that happen.
Yeah, but ultimately, just a massive thanks for all the birthday messages. Yeah, thanks, guys. I do appreciate it. Thank you very much for all the happy birthdays. And there's one here, actually. I've been watching the gameplay a lot recently, and watching you guys has helped me improve my gameplay so much. My first weekend going 16-4. Mate, I've never even had 16 wins, and you're telling me that we've helped you get 16 wins. Hey, do you know what they say? Whenever there's a dub, just take it. We'll take it.
Mate, I'll take it, man. I'll take it. It's kind of funny, though, but yeah, you know, we do a lot of gameplay now, and I really enjoy doing the gameplay a lot more than I used to. I don't know why. I think it's because I've just taken like a new approach with it and I want to learn and get better.
I'll tell you why you enjoy doing the gameplay more. I can speak for myself and I'm pretty sure it'll probably be true for you. It's because we're just brutally being ourselves now. So when we used to play games, you perhaps feel like you have to put on a performance. Whereas now it's like you're literally just playing a game of FIFA and just talking as you're doing it rather than feeling like I have to act like a clown or you know what I mean.
There is definitely an element to that. But I think some would say that I still act like a clown. So, yeah. All right, 83, 84 there. All right, final player pick here for 11 wins. It's nothing huge. We just want the fodder. All right, 85, we'll take that. And then we've got, what, 2 84 plus player picks. Let's rip these open. Rudiger, not bad. Go on, drop a cheeky. I've not had a nominee yet either. Where are the nominees at? They seem harder than Team of the Years. They genuinely do.
How does that work? I've had more Team of the Years than nominees. Let's open this anyway, this 85 plus attackers. Oh, do you know, I've had no luck with these. Whenever they drop these, oh, actually, that's all right, to be fair.
Team of the Year lone player. I do just want to... Oh, it's Van Dijk. All right, well, we've got the proper Van Dijk. We don't need that.
I've got a Team of the Year essentials pack to open here, which does have... Oh, yeah, 4 guaranteed to be 86 or higher. Oh, all right, then. We get a nominee here. No, we can't. I'm surprised. Yeah, we've not had a Team of the Year nominee yet. What have we got here? Bernardo. Yeah, we need all this fodder. That's exactly what we need. And we'll just check this theory that there's a Team of the Year at the end. But everyone watching these videos now is always doing that, going to the end to check. But yeah, I think I'll try to do another icon in this video. And I'm doing some promos now.
As a point, actually, I believe, correct me if I'm wrong, but I do believe that the icon Team of the Years, all of them, are back in packs currently for the remainder of the Team of the Year. I believe that's true. Correct me if I'm wrong down below, guys, but I think I saw that. So that brings back a bit of hype, man. I missed those icons. They shouldn't have taken them out at all, to be honest. Just leave them all in packs. Why take them out at all? Speaking of which, I'm still waiting for my Team of the Year Courtois. Still waiting. When's that happening? Are we talking weeks, months, years? Is it ever going to arrive?
that's crazy, that is. By the time you get him, you'll have lost money, I'm sure of it. So, yeah, I'm just opening these five here, these Elite Pack Plus. It's got one guaranteed to be 86 or higher. What the chances of a Team of the Year? 1.1%. All right. So, yeah, I'm going to go through these, top up the fodder. Get a Team of the Week straight away.
I saw the white at the top and I was like, ooh, icon.
Oh, nice. Yeah, yeah.
Good fodder.
Oh, that's not a bad card, actually. That will take that, guys. All right, that's okay.
Check the end.
Would it be at the end now, then?
Don't know. Oh, you get a 50k pack as well. That's actually pretty deep. I might do them.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Yeah, I've got faith in these. I've got faith.
Right, I've got the Team of the Week pack here. Let's just get that out of the way because we're not really bothered about this one. I mean, all I want is a high rated. A trap would be the nicest. Oh, we got... Oh, we didn't, know. All right, thought we got De Ligt again, but no. All right, rubbish. Absolutely rubbish.
Ooh. I've got a weird feeling I might get a blue in these, you know. But we do get a Donnarumma. Have I already got him? We'll have to... No, I don't. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll probably be good in this video to do the other icon pack. Plus, like Matt says, we've got the 50k packs as well. Bonus, so I'll have 5 of those as well.
Tell you what, guys, what I want everyone to do right now, if you've not packed a Team of the Year yet, smash the like button right now, right? And before Team of the Year ends, 10 of you who like this video will be guaranteed probably to get a Team of the Year. Just think, you will, and it could be you. So you might as well give it a go, right? It's a cheap way to try and get likes, isn't it? But hey, you know, you never know now. You might as well enter.
And we'll open yet another. Here we go. Oh, Lewandowski, 91 rated. Oh yeah, we'll take that, nice. But still no blue. Still no blue in sight.
91 Lewandowski will sort out your icon, Pat. That's for sure. Got two left, man. We got two left. 1083 plus players, Pat. I think this is probably a... Yes, it is a daily login reward. All right, let's go. Go on. Go on. Oh. I don't know why I'm like gutted because I've had two Team of the Years. I mean, some people have been going crazy and they're not packed one yet. We've been really lucky, you know.
I said to Matt yesterday that it seems to be the less you spend, the more chance you have of getting a Team of the Year. I'm actually sort of, I know it sounds crazy, I'm almost convinced that that's true. I've seen it in previous years with other FIFA YouTubers, people doing RTGs getting Team of the Year, spending nothing. And, you know, we'd spend loads and wouldn't get one. And now we're spending less than we used to. And we've had three. Three. I think that's more than we've ever had in a year. Not including summer when they just give out Team of the Years to everyone for basically nothing. You know, when it's active and you want one. When Team of the Year's actually in January. That's what I mean.
You know, they do say, don't chase things. Let things come to you. And I am a real true believer of that. Not just with Team of the Years, but in life in general. Don't chase things. Just let them come to you. Just be as attractive as you can for things to come to you. So team of the years, come at me. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, no, I do agree with that as well. I do agree with that. The harder you try.
We got an honourable mention!
Let's go!
Come on!
Feckin! Guys, get in!
Finally! I swear they're harder to get than Team of the Years.
I'm the first one to get one. An honourable mention.
Oh, Feckin.
Oh, it's only. Well. Come on.
Yeah, but he looks nice.
Tradable.
That'll be a nice card, that. That'll be.
Oh, yeah, it'll be decent. Card. Yeah, yeah.
Congrats. Oh, blue. There you go. That's what it is, mate. Yeah.
Yeah, so. I suppose it sort of reminds me I've still got to do the Player of the Month Mbappe. So I've still only done three squads.
Do I
continue with that? I still don't know, I must admit. Because the trouble is, it stops me doing other content.
Yeah.
Like icon packs.
Yeah.
Like, I want to do icon packs for the videos, you know?
Yeah. That is a... Yeah. How many teams have you done so far?
Three.
You've hard cut the hardest teams? The biggest teams.
I'll show you. I've done...
You've committed, haven't you? I don't know. I think you've got to go all in now.
I've done two of the hardest ones. But I'll just give you guys an update on that. And please leave comments on this. Do I carry on or do I just abandon the plan to do this? Got a feeling I probably will do it. Yeah, no, I've done the 89, 88 and an 87.
That, to me, is committed. I think you've got to go all the way there. You can't waste... those three teams. Now, he's got to go all the way with that one, in my opinion. It's like me with Rooney. I've started one team, but I will be finishing Rooney. Definitely. He looks ridiculous. Got an ultimate part. Let's go, man. Come on. I'm feeling it. Come on. Honourable mention, mate. Got a Brazilian. Who is it? Neymar? Oh, my. Really? 83 rated player is the highest rated player in an ultimate pack. That is shocking.
So these are the freebies now. Five of these 50Ks. What are the chances we get a blue in these? I got a feeling these will be like nerfed 50Ks just because they're free. Oh, it is tradable. These are tradable as well. Oh, nice. Okay. And that reminds me, actually, I've got loads of Team of the Weeks that are low rated that I need to discard, that I forgot to discard. So there's money to be made in my club for sure. But we'll just go through these, and before 6 o'clock, and as we're filming this right now, it's 25 to 6. Before 6 o'clock, I might do an icon pack, Matt. What do you think?
Well, I'm just having a look now. I'm debating it as well. There's this Xavi Alonso as well, which is like just... It keeps sort of getting my attention. Like, does he need to be done? I don't know. I can't decide on that one. And then, obviously, I've started Rooney. Does he need to be done? This attacker's pack, mate, I don't know. 85. You need an 85 rated team for this. Like, I'm not sure if it's worth doing. I think I commit to the icon pack here, to be honest.
Yes, well, the Alonso looks great. But Declan Rice for me is amazing. And I played a game in the weekend league. This guy messaged me. By the way, I thought this was really, really cool of this guy. He just messaged me saying GG. And... I've got to be honest, I was a little bit time-wasty in the game as well. You know, I mean, we all do it. It was one of those where it was a tough game, it was close, and, you know, last 5 minutes, I just made sure I kept the ball. And he messaged me saying GG, and I said, GG, bro, unlucky. And then he said, Rice is going to be in my nightmares. That's how good that Rice is. So, yeah, as for Xavi Alonso, I think I'll pass.
Rice is in his nightmares. Oh, I didn't see that. I mean, I would have expected Rooney would be in his nightmares, but yeah, I wouldn't have thought Rice, to be honest, but...
Well, Rooney doesn't score 4 goals every game, Matt. I mean, you know, he did have a good Super Sunday, let's make no mistake. But he doesn't do that in every single game.
He scores 4 important goals, though, doesn't he?
Well, yeah, they were important goals, I guess. Oh, we got to walk out in the last free 50K... Lovely. Right, what I'm going to do then is put together... Oh, Cruz as well. Perfect. Just what we needed, a Cruz. Let's put together this icon pack.
All right then, lads. Right, I'm setting you a task because I honestly am a little bit stuck with this one. I don't know what direction to go. So, as you can see on the screen, I want to get rid of Marquinhos, essentially, and Di Maria. Now, Pogba is debatable. So, Pogba can stay... But he can also go. There's one of them. If we can make him fit, great. If we can't, then don't. What do we do? Seriously, leave a comment down below. Tweet me. Do whatever you want. And help me get this team sorted for the qualifications to get running on that. I just don't know where to go with this. I don't know, man. I mean, Cafu, I don't really like Cafu either. I mean, I've got 1.5 mil as well. So if anyone could do anything with that and get as many players and full chem and as great team, that would be massively appreciated, because I don't know where to start with this. It's a tricky one. It's a real tricky one. Just as long as no one suggests any form of Hullet, because I wouldn't be able to afford him.
Right, I've got an icon pack. Let's open this before 6 o'clock then.
Oh, he's done
Let's
it.
Let's do it.
He's done it. So,
and there's still another I can do as well.
Yeah, I've got two. I just need to gain a little bit more fodder over the next few days, but I'll be getting through them, that's for sure. And hopefully we can... I mean, out of six icons, you'd expect at least one decent one, wouldn't you?
No, you wouldn't, no.
You would.
No, you wouldn't.
Well, why are you doing it then?
It doesn't work like that.
Why are you doing it then? What's the point? Don't open it. No luck discard.
Because I might get something good.
No luck discard then.
No, I don't dare. I don't think I dare do that.
I don't think I would. Because I have actually seen a lot of decent stuff in here. And guys, comment down below, who have you got out of this? Right, go on then. It's not a World Cup one, but that's fine. Oh, hang on. I was like, hang on. Well, Henri, but I mean, Henri's not exactly huge anyway. Trezeguet, mate.
Just let me open up Notepad.
Hang on, hang on. Whoa, if you put a shadow on him.
Hang on, I'm just adding it to the list of L's.
Yeah.
There we go.
No, seriously, if you put a shadow on him, he might make a good centre-back. Here we go. We've got the 85 plus double upgrades. They're out. We'll see if they're any good. 85 rated team. Chris, what else is there?
Well, since it's usually your duty to remind people to do the daily login and you forgot, it's my duty to remind you. Might I get 10 free plus players from this one today? Yeah, Future Star Swaps is here. We'll talk about that more now. That's exciting. We've just been saying there for, what, 27 tokens? You get a prime icon player pick, I think it was. But we'll go through that. I've prepared an 85 plus 2 player pack and an 85 plus defenders 3 players pack.
All right, here we go. So this is the big talking point. We got Future Stars Swaps. So there's going to be 30... tokens released between now and I think, what was it, the 16th of February. Actually, it says the 17th on the website. So, yeah, there's a little bit of a discrepancy there. But, yeah, you know, the 27 tokens, prime icon player pick, that'd be pretty nice. But, yeah, we'll figure out what we're going to go for. But, hey, guys, start collecting. Start looking out for the swaps. We'll be updating you every day at 6 o'clock and helping you find them.
So, we've got a Richarlison. I'll show you the card now. And right, there's already a swaps token there. Okay, so yeah, we need to get onto those swaps tokens. So Richarlison, where is he? Richarlison's a weird one. Oh, he's got a 5-star weak foot, nice, yeah. But weird one, Richarlison. Whenever Richarlison gets a card on FIFA, I never like him. But maybe this is the one. This definitely looks like a good card, so we'll see. Who knows, over the next few days, may end up doing him.
I've done a Richarlison card in the past, yeah. Bit underwhelming. I'm not really drawn to that card, I'll be honest with you. Just to note, there's a pack in the store as well. New Year cheer pack. And that also has a Future Star Swaps token in it, so they're going to be available in packs as well, obviously. So yeah, what have we got here then? We've got our 1083 plus player packs. Players pack from Daily Objectives. We've got Daily Login, rather. 85 double pack and, yeah, the 81. All right, well, let's open them, shall we? See if we can get something.
How have you only just got the same pack as me from Daily Logins? I thought you were ahead of me by one.
Yeah, I think I actually did miss one, apparently. So, yeah, I'm with you, mate.
So, there we go. We both absolutely blew it. So, in theory, we should have been doing that yesterday if we were on time, but... there we are. We all make mistakes. It's just that I tend to make more mistakes than other people.
That's very true, mate. Very true. Right, 1083 plus players pack. Let's go. We get a walkout. I'll take it. Come on. Bruno. Oh, no, it's not Bruno. It is Bernardo Silva. All right, yeah, decent fodder. Any icon hiding in the back there? Let's have a look. No, there isn't. And yeah, all right, okay. That's all right. It's for free, isn't it?
So let's open this cheer pack then. 500 FIFA points. We'll get our swaps token. And it looks like that's all we're going to get from that. Yeah. All right, there you go. 500 FIFA points for that.
This is the one we've all been waiting for then. The 85 double upgrades. Are these going to be good and hype, or are they just going to be an absolute flop? I think they're probably going to be a flop personally. But here we go. Let's open him up and see our gold. Yeah, rare. Who've we got? Parejo. So there you go. They're rubbish. I've not really enjoyed the triple 85 like attackers, defenders either. I think they're absolute scamulent. But anyway, Chris, what's yours like?
We've got these three packs here. First of all, we'll go with the defender one, actually. I've done this hoping I'll get Van Dijk, but it's not happened. So I have wasted my fodder there, can confirm. Although, at least we get a Diaz and Mendy. Diaz especially, it's all right. So we'll go with, yeah, so this is the 85 plus double pack then. Here we go, guys. No team of the year. I suppose we're at a stage here that if it's not a team of the year, then it's not really very interesting. So yeah, no, that's rubbish. That's not a good pack, that. 1083 plus, here we go. Oh, and that's an absolute flop as well. No, I was excited for those. I thought, I don't know, we get to Stegen, but I have faith in those.
I'm looking at Richarlison and I'm thinking, oh, Van Dijk, Premier League, it would work. We've got Brazilians in the team. It would work. Could we make Richarlison work? And should we make Richarlison work? It's just like Chris says, though, like his past sort of like special cards have not been crazy and actually quite disappointing, but maybe it'll be quite good. I'm going to sort of like let the waters settle a little bit on him and sort of let everyone else guinea pig him a little bit and then just get the consensus from people. You know, you generally see on Twitter in a few days whether he's good or not. Do you know what I mean? So I think we'll have a look, but yeah, if any of you try him, come back to the video, let us know in the comments what you think about him.
Yeah, quite expensive, I'd say. 87, 86, 85, 83. However, I think I've literally just decided there as Matt was talking that I am going to do him, actually. I've put him in concept. I'm thinking him and Wayne Rooney would be lovely, actually.
It's a good point. I could get the Wayne Rooney in there as well, get the Arnold, and then that eliminates Cafu, which I'm not fond of. So then we've got Arnold right back. We got Richarlison. Now, this is a great thing. Richarlison can play left wing, which would really help with chemistry. Would then put Wayne Rooney in the... Oh, maybe. Oh. His versatility might come in handy. That's all I'm saying.
Tell you what, I might do this. I might play Jairzinho off chem there. Yeah, why not? His stats are perfectly fine, really. And get Mahrez again in the team, because I do miss Mahrez. He was so good for me. So, I think that looks interesting, that lineup I've got there. What do you guys think about that? Yeah, brilliant. Great video, guys. Thanks for watching. Hey, check out the last one, which is up there. I don't need to point. You can see it on the screen. It's there. Yep, cup of tea. Enjoy. Get involved. Have a laugh. Don't take it too seriously. It's all good fun. Hey, thanks, guys.